I don't know about you, but I'm an emotional stock trader, right? I get my emotions. I buy at the wrong time. I sell at the wrong time. I'm a horrible stock market investor. Real estate, slow to sell. It's not like I have one bad day, one tenant not pay. I can sell it and just be gone. There's a process, right? It takes weeks. And usually I cool down after 24, maybe 48 hours. So the fact that real estate takes time to sell, for me, it's very helpful.